Just a little. We have a snail farm at the backyard here too. Look at this snail farm, all of them contain snails. That one is another business in farming. You can integrate it in your farm if you are if you don't have it. It's also decorative. They don't eat much. They can save costs for you. And you can generate income from it. So they are here now. If you open this thing now, check one of our videos online, you'll see how to construct this snail pond. Or snail pen. You can call it snail pen, where they are being kept. They have this net is to prevent them from escaping. So they are here. And they are inside the ground here now. They like burrowing. But this thing is being plastered. Both the inside. So that they cannot escape or instead will not attack them from the ground. You can see them, most of them are inside the ground. Just watch very well, you see. Look at that one. Look at that one, it's inside the ground there. Look at it. Look at them. They are inside the ground, they like digging. So most of them are there. So please. Okay, let me see if I can see some eggs. Let me search for some eggs. Okay. Okay, I've found some. I can see some egg on this pen. So you have to use a rubber spoon to collect the eggs. So that they don't damage them. After collecting the egg, we have to bury them. For incubation. After this, I will check the ones that we have done before to know if they have hatched. I see the ground is plastered so they don't escape, so they cannot escape or ants cannot attack them from there. So you need to plaster the ground very well so that ants like soldier ants and other harmful ants so that they cannot get access into the where they are being kept. I think there is no more egg remaining here now. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please do so by subscribing and hitting that notification bell so that you get any update or any upload from us. Still searching for eggs. Let's check the ones that we have buried before to know. Okay, I can see it's like they are hatching already. Look at it. Look at this one. They are very small and tender. You have to handle them with care. Let me check other ones. We have a lot of them being incubated here. Over 300 eggs are here now. They are hatching already. So you have to be picking them like this every morning, because you have to keep them separate. They are lovely. They're already trying to escape. Look at them. Wow. So we have to start burying those ones now so that they can hatch. We have to bury all of them and cover them with sand. Stay tuned. I'm taking my time to show you this in case if you want to. You have to handle them with care. You don't have anything much to do here. After placing them like this, you have to cover them with little sand. Then you start spreading random water once in every 7 days. There is nothing much to do here. Some farmers don't know that there is money in snail farming. So we are trying to show you this. You can also add it in your farm. You'll be surprised the money that you'll be making from here. They don't eat much. They eat waste fruits from the market. There is nothing much. You don't buy feed for them. You don't need to spend money buying like fish, like another animal, like poultry. You don't need to be spending money on snail buying feed. Just go to the market and get some spoiled fruit from the market and be giving them. At the end, you still make profit without spending much on them. So you have to cover them sand. Just lightly. You don't need to bury them too deep. That's all. So what next now is to just splash some water on top of them. Every 7 days, you splash some water on them. Just 4 weeks, 3 weeks, 3 weeks, and they will just hatch. So there is not too much. So we still have a lot of them here, a lot of the eggs. So please, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do and subscribe so that you get any updates we are giving out. So that will be the first to see our updates. Click the notification bell to get notified as soon as we upload new video.
Subscribe to our channel for more.
That's the only support we need from you.
God bless you.
Please subscribe. Bye.